Hey guys, I'm Taj and this is Levi and you're watching Montage Sports. Massive game tonight, it's 16th versus 18th. Huge game for both clubs. I've come to Optus Stadium with a sense of optimism that West Coast can win this game. Levi, how are you feeling?
Yeah, as Tara said, it's probably the most winnable game for the rest of the season for West Coast. And last week, West Coast played amazing, so I reckon the Bombers are up for a challenge.
Yeah, last night at home, West Coast played really well. I was watching from the couch. Amazing second quarter, and we did put up a real fight against top four side like Geelong. So I am going to tip the Eagles to win by 13 points in what should be our second win of the season.
She's letting off the Eagle there. You see? Oh, it's out. Oh, it's going straight. It's going straight to the money.
Unreal game this is to be at. It's the most winnable game of the season, so I am pretty psyched to see us hopefully put in a great performance. Quarter time, Bombers up by 14 points, and for a while there, I was actually quite angry. Bombers burst out of the blocks, and West Coast, they weren't manning up, but last 2 minutes, Eagles hit 2 goals, and Jack Darling took a great mark, so high scoring first quarter, and hopefully West Coast can put on the scoring pressure in the second quarter and get back in this game. Thank you. Got a time, the Eagles up by 11 points. Massive third quarter. I'm glad we've got a huge last quarter ahead of us. Levi, thoughts on the third quarter? What do you think will happen in the last quarter?
Let's go, some playing amazing. They're playing with pure heart. Hopefully they can win.
Yeah, what do you reckon, mate?
I just want to see the
battle win. Yeah. If we win this, it'll be our first win since round 4 versus the Pies at Marvel Stadium. We are playing extremely well. If we keep this up, we might be able to get our second win of the season. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoy.